Hi guys, my name's Daniel, I'm a medical student at the University of Edinburgh. I'm in my sixth and final year of medicine, and today I thought I'd bring you guys along with me and show you what a typical day of clinical rotation is like. But before we get started, let's have a talk about what med school is actually like, because even from day to day, it can really vary. They can go from absolutely zero effort, where you're really not scheduled for anything or just skiving off, or they can be super intense. A 12-hour shift where you're experiencing traumatic event after traumatic event, and that's just the morning lectures. Thankfully, you don't get too many of these days at medical school. Well, today's day is probably somewhere here on the spectrum. It's a busy day, but it's manageable. It's a good reflection of what to expect from medical school, and it's more interesting than watching me skive off. Let's get on with the day and get ourselves to the hospital. So here we are at the hospital, and this week I'm on my general surgery rotation, which has been quite cool. I've been fit a little bit, but this morning's going to be a little bit more mundane. I'm scheduled to sit in on a clinic, which yeah, isn't as exciting, but it's very medical student. So let's get going to that. So obviously I can't bring a camera into the clinic, but essentially what happens is that a patient comes in with a problem, the doctor deals with the problem, and you sit behind them and you learn from this interaction. Now, how much you actually learn can really vary. Some doctors are really proactive in teaching you. Some doctors will even give you the chance to practice your history taking and examination. But sometimes you are just sitting there at the back of the room, and then the doctor forgets you're there, and the patient forgets you're there. And even you start to wonder if you're really there. But once I was done with my small existential crisis of the day, I went to the hospital library and I prepared for my case presentation. I then went along to my group tutorial, and today's wonderful topic of discussion was perianal conditions, such as hemorrhoids and anal fissures. Medicine isn't always glamorous, and for some reason, it always decides to get least glamorous right before lunch. We each then took it in turn to present an interesting case we had seen that week. Okay, so that didn't go too badly. I still get a bit nervous about presenting to people about public speaking in front of a group, but that's out of the way now, and I think I'm gonna go get some lunch.
Okie dokie then.
Thanks a lot, cheers.
I'm going to my
audition. So it's been a really busy day at the hospital so far, but we're not quite done yet. In about a month's time, I'm gonna be sitting some practical exams. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go onto the wards, and I'm going to ask the doctors if there's any patients with obvious clinical signs so that I can get good at recognising them.
Okay, so that flopped. There weren't really any good patients for me to see, but I think I'm going to go home now, get changed, and then head to the library, put a little bit of work in, and call it a night. I think that's the plan. Just after 7 o'clock, I felt like I'd done enough in the library to justify some good food, so I went to meet up with Hikari and Nicole for that Korean barbecue. After we cleaned up shop, Hikari and I went home, and she very kindly offered to help me with some clinical practice because I just hadn't had the chance to examine any patients that day and exams were coming up. But very quickly, I got bored, she got bored, and we ended up spending the rest of the night watching The Office.
What am I doing? I am running away from my responsibilities. Well, it feels good.
This month I'm on my general surgery rotation. I'm going to be sitting some practical exams.
Door's opening.